killed by a stray bullet.
Police say 52-year-old Alma Sines was an innocent bystander shot to death on the city's south side in December. Tonight, a reward is being offered to catch her killer.
Grace White explains how you can help.
Alma Sines' daughter doesn't want her identity revealed, but she wants the world to know her mom.
She was just our everything, and we miss her every day, and that we're just so devastated without her right now.
Sines was a woman whose maternal instincts always kicked in.
She was just a very caring person. She put everyone else before herself, especially her family.
And that's what she was doing the day she died.
My aunt needs assistance because she's disabled. She has a walker, and my mom was just, you know, making sure she got inside safely.
On December 15th, police say two teenagers were arguing on Cox Street when shots were fired. Sines was an innocent bystander who was hit by a stray bullet.
While she was standing in the doorway is when she was shot in the chest.
All we know about the suspects is that it's suspected that it's two males between the ages of 15 and 17.
Police say they have little to go on. Now Crime Stoppers is offering a $5,000 reward, hoping tips will come in.
It's got to be that there's somebody out there that has some information, even if it's just a shred of information that they feel that, oh, it's not important. It's not important enough for me to call on. It probably is.
Somebody has to know something.
This daughter is still holding out hope for her mom, a woman she says taught her to always put others first.
We just want justice. We don't want this to happen to anyone else. And I mean, we know it's not going to bring her back, but at least we'll have peace of mind knowing that they're where they belong.
Again, that reward is $5,000. Call Crime Stoppers at 224-STOP if you can help. Callers can remain anonymous. Grace White, Fox News at 9.